What's going on out there around Boston, Massachusetts? Come on down, top of the day to you. Audio Man's on the mail.
Hey, Audio Man, I wonder if I can bump up in there one more time. Hey, Audio Man, you're 308 Illinois, waving one more time.
Potan waving right back, brother. You mean rascal. You know that man in Boston was talking to my radio. Either way, out there around Boston, man, keep on thumping and bumping that duck plucker down. I said, put it in the world of town. Audio Man said, watch out for that mean little bee running around out there. Get you a can of doggone wasp spray. I'm going. Ain't it just a mess? I mean, ain't it just a duck plucking mess? Ain't no doubt. Oh, busy bee. Oh, busy bee. We're gonna break out that can of wasp spray and get that busy bee under control. Give it another whirl there, Boston, Massachusetts. Audio Man still on the mail. Oh, that's crazy. That's about a crazy situation, ain't no doubt. Got too much going on for me to handle. Audio Man, your friend.
The voice around, but not downtown of the pro football Hall of Fame got down.
Man, it's rough, and I mean it's tough, ain't no doubt. We're going to have to pull the guns out. Pulling the guns out. Here we go. Get rid of that doggone bee somehow. Audio Man is gone. It's working real good, man. I tell you, I do like the way it sounds, no doubt in my mind. Busy Bee, keep on with it, keep it on, big brother. You're rocking the air in Canton, Ohio, right there. Hey, can I get your radio there, Snowman, to say hello real quick, man? Mr. Snowman, Audio Man, trying to wave and go.
Hey, 9-6-2.
Memorial Day wave your way. I tell you what, I didn't... 960-601 wave it.